everyone. 안녕하세요.
Hello, everyone. Today's expression is size up in Korean. It is to examine something or someone carefully and decide what you think about it, him or her. How to say size up in Korean?
무엇에 대해 평가를 내리다. 평가하다. 평가 판단입니다.
When you say size up in Korean, people say 평가하다. If you size up a person or a situation, you carefully look at the person or think about the situation so that you can decide how to act. You could use this way. Words are still sizing up the candidates. Or you could use another way, such as the two cats walked in circles around each other, sizing each other up. So today's expression, size up.
무엇에 대해 평가를 내리다, 평가하다 였습니다. 그럼 다음에 또 만나요.
So long. Bye-bye.
Okay, enjoy.
So long.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. So long. Okay.